Welcome back to the channel where we discuss everything low-code, no-code, AI, and automation. Are you an SEO pro and are you ready to take your content strategy to the next level? Well, Semrush is bringing AI-powered solutions to help you analyze, strategize, and optimize like never before. Whether you're diving into AI keyword research, streamlining your SEO plan with Copilot, or tracking Google's latest AI overviews and search results, the future of search is here, and we're here to break it all down for you. In this video, we'll explore how Semrush AI tools are transforming SEO for 2025 and beyond. We'll show you how to get an instant personalized SEO plan with Copilot, unlock smarter keyword research with AI-powered insights, and track AI overview in Google SERPs to stay ahead. Thank you so much for Semrush for sponsoring this video. Are you ready to see how AI could supercharge your SEO game? Let's go ahead and dive in and show you how this all works. Okay, let's go ahead and dive in. Now, I want you to imagine something. I want you to imagine waking up, grabbing your coffee, and before you even open up your laptop, you know exactly what needs to be fixed on your site. There's no guesswork. There's no hours digging through mines of data. There's just clear AI-powered recommendations that have been trained on millions of data points that tell you exactly how to boost your SEO instantly, as well as fix problems on your website. It's like magic, and it's available within Semrush's core tools, and I'm going to show you how it works. So I've logged into my account. What we need to do is we need to navigate over to our Projects tab. If you haven't added your domain or project, you'll need to do so by adding it here. Now, I've added a couple projects for testing to show you how this works, but what we're going to be focusing on the first part of this video is Copilot AI, and these are personalized recommendations for our specific projects. And like I said earlier, it not only gives you opportunities for growth, but it shows you things that could be fixed that could help improve your SEO rankings. I have a couple of different projects here. As you can see, you can filter by all projects or one specific domain. I'm just going to focus in on this domain and show you some of the recommendations that we get from Semrush's Copilot AI. First up, we can see that we lost some backlinks. Here they are with the authority score. And we can see that maybe since this website has an authority score, we would want to work to get this backlink back because it has a strong authority score. Like they say, it doesn't always have to be a problem, but there's a chance that the domain might be blocked from crawling. So it gives you these really helpful hints so that you might know what to do to get these backlinks lost. You can also go into the specific tool that's linked to this action and see what you could do in terms of fixing the backlink in this example. We're also seeing some technical issues. We're missing an H1. We have too large of a JavaScript and CSS total size, and we have a low word count. Again, we can click Site Audit to get more details on this problem. Prior to Copilot AI, you'd have to dig through a ton of data to uncover these issues, and you might not even know how to make sense of that data. So this really summarizes it in an easy to understand way for the average user, which is really, really nice. Not only problems, but opportunities. We have keyword opportunities. This is using our website data and SERP data to uncover high value opportunities for us. Here we go. We have different volumes. We have the keywords, and we see that targeting these keywords can help increase organic traffic. We can go to the organic research tool to see more information about this. We can also take a look at some of our competitors. That Copilot AI has identified some of our competitors, and we can actually add these competitors and begin to track them. If we were to click into one of the technical issue tools like Site Audit, we would actually see the complete audit of our site with all the other problems, but Copilot AI has identified these problems as major ones. This is super helpful. It saves a ton of time. It puts everything in a nice summarized view for each one of your projects. Now, if we are to navigate back here, we could simply go to our other project and we can see entirely new problems and opportunities for our other project. So this is really helpful. It saves a ton of time and it makes it super easy for even a non-technical SEO member of your team to understand different opportunities and problems with your site. Okay, so next up, let's move on and show you the other tools that are available within Semrush's core features. Okay, so now that we took a look at the Copilot AI features within Semrush, I want to pivot a little bit and talk about the backbone of SEO, which is keyword research. But to be honest, keyword research can feel like a never-ending stream of data overload. But what if I told you that there's a way to make it smarter, faster, and more accurate without any of the guesswork? That's exactly what Semrush's AI-driven keyword research tools do for you. and are designed to personalize, simplify, and even supercharge the way you find and use keywords. Whether you're an SEO pro or just a beginner, you're gonna find these tools super helpful. So to get there, we're gonna go to the left-hand pane under Keyword Research, and we're gonna choose the Keyword Magic tool. And the Keyword Magic tool is really just an extension of the already excellent keyword tool that SEMrush has to offer. We're gonna just use a general keyword of passive income here. And we can see that we can actually use this AI-powered feature to get personalized data. I'm gonna skip that for now, but I'll add that in shortly to show you the difference between the general results and the personalized results. So let's go ahead and hit search. And we'll see here that we're searching using the Keyword Magic tool for passive income in the United States. And we're getting the results here right away, which is already super helpful. So we can see passive income has a volume of 49,500. We're getting a general keyword difficulty of 83, the cost per click, and some of the SERP features are also available here, as well as when this was last updated. We can scroll through this whole list. There are over 18,000 keywords here, but it is filtered by the search volume here, so we can see the highest volume results first. This is helpful, but we really would like specific results for our domain to see if certain keywords might be easier to rank for on our actual domain. So let's go ahead and do that. If we click into this box, we can see our recent searches. We can also see any of the projects that we've added to our SEMrush account. I'm going to go ahead and choose makerthrive.com. And instantly, we're going to see two new columns in our table. We're going to see potential traffic, and we're going to see the personal keyword difficulty, which is really, really helpful. So let's look at passive income again here. We can see that the volume's the same, but we're now seeing some potential traffic to our site by optimizing this keyword. We're also seeing the personal keyword difficulty, and in this case, it's significantly lower than the general keyword difficulty. It's still high at 52, but it's much lower than 83. So you can see how this will give you really good opportunities to rank for a keyword on your specific site where it might be hard to rank as a general keyword. So this can really help you come up with different content ideas for specific keywords, and you can search all kinds of different keywords and compare the results and then pick a content strategy based on those results. So the Keyword Magic tool, in summary, is super helpful. It gives you personalized results as well as potential traffic for optimizing that keyword. Next up, I want to move over to the Keyword Strategy Builder and just give you a quick overview of what this looks like. So we can click into this here. And what we're given here is the opportunity to enter up to 5 different seed keywords. You do want to be more specific for better results, like books or SEO, probably wouldn't be good. But if you search for something like books for elementary grades or search engine optimization, you might get better results. I'm going to go ahead and just stick with passive income just so I can show you what this looks like. And I've already done a search for this, so I'm going to go ahead and click this so we can see the results right away. So we definitely get this overview right out of the gate with the different pillars and subtopics for each variation of the keyword. So we can click into one of these. We can see the pillar. We can see the total volume, the keyword difficulty, and some sub keywords here as well. We can also scroll down and we can see these broken out in a list with different subpages and the results for each one of those. We can also create briefs or contents from these keywords. So it makes it really easy to get into a workflow of creating content for specific keywords. Okay, so we took a look at the Keyword Magic tool as well as the Keyword Strategy Builder. And finally, I want to show you some of the AI overview tools that you can use within SEMrush to get into the search results when Google or other search engines are giving AI overviews. So let's jump to that now. Okay, so finally here, I want to talk about AI overviews. Now, SEO is changing super fast, and if you're not tracking Google's AI overviews, you're already falling behind. These AI-generated answers, which you may have seen in results, are reshaping search results and changing how users interact with websites. But the big question is how do you track your rankings in AI overviews? And that's where SEMrush comes in. With the new AI overviews tracking, you'll finally see where your site stands, how competitors are ranking, and what impact AI overviews have on your overall traffic. So let's dive in and show you how this works. I've navigated to some organic research, and I'm using the site producthunt.com because we'll be able to see AI overviews for this domain. In the organic research, we get all kinds of data like the keywords, the traffic costs, branded traffic, and so much more. And we're seeing a lot of data here because this is for Product Hunt. We can see the top changes in SERP features and so much more, but let's go ahead and scroll down to SERP features. And under SERP features, we'll see AI overview. And we're actually able to track here that there's 19 keywords that are showing in AI overviews. And this is super interesting. So let's go ahead and click into this. When this loads up, we are now looking at the keywords that we're tracking for AI overviews. There's different keywords here, but we can click into one of these and we can open up the SERP to see what this looks like. This one is how long does a circle flavor cartridge last? And we can see here's the AI overview, and it's a little bit grayed out here, but we can see that Product Hunt is one of the links that it used to generate this AI overview. And we can see that this is actually shown in search results, and this can convert to real meaningful traffic. We can come back here to the SERP page, and we can do this for any one of these keywords that we're tracking, and we can monitor the tracking over time. Prior to using a tool like this, you would have no knowledge of this AI overview search results and how you're ranking in terms of position and traffic. And we can see here in this table, it breaks down the traffic percentage, the volume, the keyword difficulty, and more, so we can begin to optimize these search keywords for AI overview traffic. This is really helpful. It gives us a whole new lens into how people are using AI to search and find our product or our domain or our website or our business in AI search results on Google. And this is really helpful for marketers because they can begin to optimize results for AI overviews. Okay, so we have a special offer for you as well. If you want to try out some of these pro AI SEO features by Semrush, we have an offer for you. If you click the link below in the show notes, you'll get a 14-day free trial of the pro AI features we showcased in this video. It's no risk to you at all, and you can begin to start exploring these tools and growing your business through actionable SEO strategies. Click the link below, give it a try, and let us know what you think. Okay, so that wraps up our overview of Semrush's core AI features. And SEO is evolving faster than ever. And if you want to stay ahead, you definitely need the tools that evolve with it. Whether it's AI-powered keyword research, Copilot recommendations, or tracking AI overviews in Google SERPs, Semrush gives you the competitive edge that you need. Stop guessing, stop wasting time, and start making data-driven SEO decisions for smarter, faster, and confident SEO building. If you like this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up. Drop any comments below and be sure to subscribe to our channel so you don't miss any other videos like this one. Thanks so much.